guys, it's Caroline. So today we're going to be starting a set of three videos. This is the first in a series, and I'm going to do an accessories video, like jewelry, rings, hair stuff, all that. Then I'm going to do a hair products video, and finally I'm going to do like fashion, kind of like shoes kind of thing. We're going to be doing my favorite thing in the world, accessories. I love accessories. So we're going to start from the head, which is headbands. This I actually got. It has a bow. This I got at Forever 21. I have this leopard one. I use it as an ear warmer in the wintertime because it's big. So I just got my headbands all out, all of them. We're just going to go through. I got these at a Douglas Parquet sale, but you can find headbands like this like anywhere. I'm sure like Claire's, stuff like that. So this is just a big black thick headband. We have, this is from like middle school. It's like this bejeweled headband. I have this purple Burberry. I have these three like Vera Bradley knockoff headbands. And then I have this army print one. Some thin ones, you know, like white, cheetah. Gotta have cheetah. Then I just have a black one. And of course, I'm Caroline, and I have zebra. I just got these two pairs from Forever 21. These are like big kind of design, then these are like kind of hangy. The different kind of hoops. We have these, which are like medium size. The big ones. We have these small ones. And just depends on like your mood, what kind you want to wear. Then for Christmas, my mommy got these pretty earrings for me from Leah Sophia. Then studs. I love diamondy studs. Like, I wear these a lot, and I have bigger versions of them. I just don't know where they are. So I'm wearing right now, kind of hangy. They're not hangy, but they're like this. Other heart ones. Ooh, rings. The ring I'm wearing right now, it's just kind of like black. I got it at Charlotte Russe 2 years ago, maybe. And they have really cute accessories, Charlotte Russe, and definitely Forever 21, if you're looking for accessories. Just recently got this, Forever 21. I got it from an online store. It's really cute. I have a zebra heart ring. I got it from Sally's, but actually, over the weekend, I was at the mall, and I was in JCPenney, and I found this ring, which is similar because they both have this stretchy kind of thing, which I like because they can fit them on any finger. So if you're looking for like these kind of rings, find them at JCPenney. They have like a ton of different colors and different styles. Then I got these rings. They're like beaded rings. I got these in Newport. You can find them at like an accessory store probably. These two I got at a Sterling Silver store in Providence. And this one is just like that. My boyfriend hates it. I don't know why. I think it's kind of cool. So then I have some fun necklaces that I like to wear. This is my most recent purchase. It's a big flower on a silver chain. It's from JCPenney. I got that ring to match it. I figured it'd be really cute like in summer. I have a juicy necklace. I got this on Canal Street in New York. So this I got is just like a heart thing. Sorry, it's not in focus. My camera sucks. This is from Forever 21. I like it. It's simple. Goes with a lot of things. I'm not a gold girl. If you didn't notice, I like silver and white gold. I do not like gold for me anyway. So, I mean, if you can rock it, go ahead. But I can't rock gold, so. This star necklace. We have some long necklaces here. They're tangled. Okay, this one is a rose. And then it just has some silver beading. This I got from Forever 21. My goodness. What did I do? Hold on. Okay, I finally got them untangled. This is a watch and a heart shape. And it just has teal and a black and a heart charm on it. This is actually my friend's that I never kind of gave back to after she let me have it, like borrow it. Oops! I like this because it's long, goes to about here, and it's just fun to wear with like cute sweaters. This I got from Forever 21. It's double beaded and just silver beads, kind of. This is really cute for, like, if you want to, like, go out, dress up, stuff like that. It's really cute for that. Bracelets. First of all, I'll start with big. This is my only big, like, kind of bracelet I have. It's pink. It's just wooden. Charlotte Russe. I wear it in the summer. I have my Jesus bracelets. I got them in Universal. I like wearing those in the summer. I usually don't wear a lot of bracelets in the winter. I like rope bracelets, and I just have this. And then I have my Pandora bracelet. I wear that a lot. And I also wear, it looks like kind of that Tiffany bracelet, but it's not. It's like $5. So I don't really wear a lot of bracelets. I'm not a big bracelet person, so I definitely wanna, like, know what you guys thought of this video, if you thought it was helpful or whatever. So definitely tell me. All right, check in later. Bye, guys.